So they say bull mastiffs are a stubborn breed. I like to say they're independent thinkers. Let's see if Tonka will recall for one of his favorite treats, a dehydrated chicken heart. Here, boy. Here, Tonka. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. They are trainable, folks. You have to start them young, be consistent, and find treats that they really, really like. See ya.